Y'all, it's Darky Sabretooth, and I got a little video here. Yesterday I went to the local thrift store slash, church. It's held in the one church basement here in town. And, I picked a pretty good find here, actually. I got two over-the-air digital tuners, from Zinwell. And nothing really wrong with them. This one here, though, it's a little hard to see. It's missing the front part, so I can stick my finger all the way in, but other than that, it looks fine. This one here still has it, and surprisingly, the batteries are included, and there's no acid, which is surprising. I'm gonna be testing these a little bit here on my bedroom TV, because it does not have digital capabilities. This one does, but I have cable, so. And then the other thing I picked up was this digital camera. It was just sitting there, and I tried to turn it on, and it wouldn't work. I didn't know if it had batteries or anything, just for giggles. And then I opened the case, and there was batteries, but this one was reversed. I put in a SIM card, or an SD card since, but it works fine. Like, there's only one little thing. The mode switch, acts up. But other than that, it's turning on. And it's focus is good. I just turned it off. Turn it back on. It's a Centrinos 5.1 megapixel. Let's turn this back on. Come on. And the zoom works. Whoops. All the way in. All the way out. And it even takes pictures, which is good. Come on, take a picture. There we go. Which is, I think, a pretty good find, considering. And as for the over-the-air digital boxes, they're Zinwell. I've never heard of that brand before, but we'll see how well it works. I will be testing it on my TV in a little while here. I do have cable, though, so I'm going to have to hunt up an antenna. If I can't find an antenna, I'll just screw it into the cable. And even though it says $1 on each on these, I did not pay anywhere near that for each of these. All three items includes the camera and the remotes for these came to $1.50. Yeah, $1.50. That's actually a heck of a price for a working digital camera that's 5 megapixels. I just have to remember to download via the SD card because this uses a proprietary thing on it instead of a normal SD or a normal USB. And these, they seem to be in good shape other than this one. It's got the piece missing, but we'll see how well it works. Sorry about that. I got cut off by a text. I'm recording on my cell phone because it's the best camera I have for this type of stuff. But yeah, no. It seems to me like that was a heck of a find. I will be doing a little video of testing these here soon. Hopefully they work. If they do, that's even better. Then I can cut some costs. Maybe I can get rid of my cable. There's the girl right there. Hey. But yeah, this has been a little video of my thrift store finds. I won't be doing any other videos other than testing out that. And well, there ain't much to talk about this camera. So anyway, I hope you all have a good weekend ahead of you, whatever it happens to be. Take care. Bye-bye.